The updated results now, we have 102 patients who've been treated with liso-cel. All patients have now reached the 6-month time point or beyond, so we're really dealing with maturing data at this point. And we're finding really quite exciting results. So in the entire patient population, we're finding an overall response rate of 75% with a complete remission rate of 55%. And these are heavily pretreated patients. So all patients have had at least 2 prior lines of therapy. The median prior lines is 3, and patients have received up to 8 prior lines of therapy. And they're high-risk patients. 70% of them have chemotherapy refractory disease. 20% have double-hit lymphoma. About half of patients have never achieved a complete remission to prior therapies. And 40% have had a prior stem cell transplant, most of which were autologous. So really, this compares favorably to any other conventional therapy one would employ these patients. But the most important question is really durability of remissions in large cell lymphoma. And when you look 6 months later, we're seeing a high proportion of durable remissions. And in fact, 40% of patients are in ongoing response 6 months later.